All right. What the shit is this? Hold on. I'm having substantial issues with my life. Where's my fucking... Can you hear me now? All right. Is this even fucking recording? Yeah. All right, so I decided it would be a great fucking idea to get even more pissed off at Mario. Play this fucking game. The first fucking game that I told you about. Unforgiving piece of shit was what I was introduced. Oh, you fucker. Was what my first contact basically with my own video game was. My own video game. Oh, you fucker. This was my first video game. You know, actual Nintendo, not like a solitaire freaking. I didn't really have one of those either. That massive explosion. Just jump. I used to read the freaking score to my mom and be like, Mom, what does this number mean? And I just rattle off the numbers. Got so fucking tired of the song. And me and the fucking struggle with that goddamn line at the end of the first world. It makes me run. There you go. You know what? I have a hunch we need to stock up on lives. I'm gonna suck balls at this. But we kind of already knew that. I'm all flimmy. Alright, whatever. This is what kind of led me into the bullshit. The unforgiving. Oh, good. So we got three lives instead. What I get? What did I already... What did I get? Nope. Yeah, that was pretty cool. This thing has like a... A weird jump mechanic, like... Can't really move too much when you're in the air. Fucker. Or it takes a second at least. This was my hell growing up. Is there something down here? Oh, fuck. I used to read the manual over and over, looking for some hidden secret, some way to make this easier. And then I find out that there's an easy mode. Is there an easy mode or is that hard mode? There's some kind of... Oh, you... Of a different mode, but you needed to beat the game first. I'm like, you know what? Not worth it. 6 golden coins? Press the fucking select at the beginning. Jade block. You son of a bitch! No, I'm gonna go through all my lives on the fucking second level. Oh, goddammit. I think this is what drove my mom to insanity. This fucking music. Oh, no! Oh, god. Fucking goddammit. Because she was, pregnant with my brother. Who was, also hell-bent. I'm making a oh, you fucker. And so this repetitive fucking song never really helped. And she got to listen to it repeatedly throughout the day forever. And then she would hear sounds of, that Doppler effect as the fucking controller would, or the Game Boy would go flying through the air and smash into some of her cabinets or some shit. Wait, where was that, kind of a fucking good bullshit. I remember this one pipe that I got stuck on in particular. I went down this fucking pipe, right? And there was a hidden block you needed to hit to get out. And I didn't fucking know about the hidden block. And so I would just waste my entire time. Be right there, like, well, sorry. Oh! Sorry, son. You're just screwed. I just sat there and waited until he died, and then that also resulted in the throwing of a Game Boy. I bet I'm missing a bunch of shit here. Like all that shit up there, how the fuck did that happen? Of course, I'm a little fucking Mario, so I can't do shit there. Screw my life. Like, if you screw up in a jump on this, it's like, oh God. I don't remember if you could jump on him or not. I didn't know you could jump over him, and I remember one time in the car, I fucking jumped over him. I'm like, you know what if I just jump over him? I'm like, oh. That like opened a whole new world for me. But that fucking line would be the bane of my existence for the entire time that I spent as a child. Alright. Oh my God. What in the fucking shit? Okay, do you remember, I don't know if anybody, nobody's watching this shit, so you know, this is like a, one of those fucking video logs that people, God, that people will find after someone dies. It's like, what is this ancient shit? But anyway, that's a great tangent for what I was trying to say that I don't remember what I was trying to say. I don't remember what the fuck I was going to say. I legitimately don't remember anything I was going to say. Alright, something about the other Mario game. I'd mentioned some shit. I don't fucking remember. Goddamn fish. Grab that shit. Oh. Oh no. No. Oh, you fuck you then. Oh wait, no, screw those. Ooh, fucking shit. Don't. I'm desperately trying to remember what I was gonna say, but you know what? I think it's time to just move on. Oh God. Gonna eat all the fucking lives you can get, Mario. Oh look, we're recycling goddamn sublevels. Pipe places. I don't think I'm gonna get that other shit. Okay, so I probably should, huh? I get some more lives. Oh no, jump! This is the game that I fucking ooh. Learn to... Hold on. Watch this. Yep. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Alright. I thought it was only a small Mario, but you know what? I'm a jape. Oh, God damn it! Now what am I gonna do? Same thing, I guess. Alright. No, no. Okay. I just, that's a thing now, I guess. Oh God. No! Oh, please go. Okay, this is just turning into a not so much of a shortcut as a long cut. Come on, peg him. Oh, fucker. Oh! Where's my goddamn mushroom? Where's my fucking fireball? Huh? I mean, I did grab that- Oh, you fucking motherfucker! I did grab that flower, did I not? That was a flower? It wasn't just a jape? Oh! Ooh! Shit, shit! Oh, goddamn, I knew that was coming! I could smell it! Death was after me! Don't you fucking do shit. Ooh. And I don't fucking like... Ooh! She's after me again! Not today. Ooh, fucking shit. like, you can't really control after you jump. So it's like, you can fucking see. It's that goddamn platform. Oh, you fucker. That platform or whatever moves and you're not expecting it. There's, like, nothing you can do about it. Just come on. Hurry up with that. No. Pause. Hearts. Hurry up. Oh, this fucking level. I remember I was on this fucking level. One time. And it was the day my goddamn fish died. I fucking hate this goddamn level. And of course, it's the fucking level with the fish, so naturally. Fake goes, oh, fish. Fish. Does he have a fish? Oh! You bitch. What is a cheat? Isn't there like a cheat if you go... You can't shoot. If you go backwards, you can shoot. Oh my god! Oh, those are those fucking invincible shit. Or no, you have to hit twice to throw those. I saw a speedrun of this shit. No fucking way. And it's like, do I want to get a fucking mushroom at this point? Because then it's gonna be twice as hard for me to fucking... Ooh! I get a head start, but I don't want to get too close. These motherfuckers! Okay, they're gonna jape me. Not, no, there's always one goddamn fish. We can do this. Like, I don't know how this guy was doing it. Obviously, it wasn't a guy. It was fucking. He was just speedrun. So. He was like fucking religiously collecting every coin and destroying every block, killing every enemy on this level. And I'm like, Jesus Christ. This fucking thing, I remember that the thing was like, oh, there's this fucking thing that protects this motherfucker and bounces around the goddamn level. Alright, yeah. Who the fuck thought this was a good idea? Watch me destroy hours of my fucking childhood in a mere 2 hours. I don't know, how many worlds are there? Or five. Hurry up. Hurry up. Yeah. Good job. Come on. Let's go. That one. Thinking in the now instead of the later. Oh, this fucking goddamn hell. That almost killed me. Oh! That almost did me in as well. Okay, this is where jumping becomes very important in this game. Oh, you fucking motherfucker. Yeah, these fucking assholes. Okay, just one fireball, Mario. Oh, I remember this shit. It does not bring back nostalgia at all. Who puts those fucking coins there? Like, I'm actually gonna fucking... Oh, you dick. Oh, god damn it! Okay. That's not cool, game. Fuck. Motherfucker. In fact, you know, hold on. Is there actually a fucking way I can get rid of that shit? That's really fucking annoying. Where's the, what is this shit? Joypad? Configure? What? Emulator? No? Cheats? No? No? So there's a rewind? Okay. Oh, where the fuck is it? Okay, hold on. No. Okay, where's the goddamn settings? Alright, let's just click this and see what happens. GS, what is GS? Speed. Okay. This one right here? Yeah, fuck those. As long as I don't hit backspace, I should be good. Right? No. Okay, hold on. I can remember how to play this fucking game again. Bear with me. I've only just completed like two worlds. I've forgotten how to play. Oh, you dick. Okay, alright. No. Okay, this is gonna be a problem. Okay. Fuck off. Don't. Okay. Yep, knew that was coming. Alright, fucking, there weren't a fucking thing I could do about it. Ooh! Yeah, okay, good job. Now I gotta fucking... Alright. We can do this, okay? I've done it before as a child. I can do it again as a man. Oh, goddammit! Or as a subhuman. Thank you for, and you can't do the B button thing with this. It's only one block. Not two. My wife's gonna come in and she's gonna kill me. And then it will be game over there. I'm gonna have to, there's something I had to do. Here. Ooh. These things were supposedly enemies too. They had a specific name for them, which I don't remember, and now I'm fucked. No, I'm not. Yeah, I am. No, I'm not. Do it. Fucking crush me. I want you to crush me. Oh, you. Fuck. Piss. Oh, this fucking goddamn level. Can I go down? No? Kill him. No! Shit. It's very jerky, these fucking controls. Very unforgiving. It's like, you know what? You bought this game to play it. Why do you want to beat it so you cannot play it? I remember very specifically something was gonna fall over here. No. Ooh. No. Don't. Just cross your eyes and dot your T's. I don't remember how to get the fuck up there. Okay, here comes the wife. We're all dead. We're all dead. No, no, I knew it! Fuck! That's it. Gamer. Over there. Yep. Good job. You cost me two lives. Just now. Come on. Come on. No. 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 Don't fuck up. Don't fuck up. Shit. Careful. I ate everything a lot. Just go. Just go. You motherfucker! I'm seeing this is gonna be the end. This is gonna be it. I'm too stressed. Life is here. Did I swear for the other day? I think she fucking wanted me to swear for that answer. You deep shit. King of the castle, my fucking ass. Okay, Mario, you got two more fucking lives. No. Another one of those folly things, I think. And then this fucking goddamn shit. And they're gonna have me jump across this other fucking crap, I remember. I remember. And they were not fond memories. I had very few fond memories as a child. Oh! double doubles. Is this the oh god damn it. This is like, hey, are you stressed out about that? Guess what? I think they had a whole section like this. Over some spikes. Oh, fucking motherfucker! Can I get some more lives, please? No? Okay. Alright. Oh, you son of a bitch! Game goes, you know what? You want more? I will give you less. No, it's you fucking dare! You fucking goddamn motherfucker! You're shitting me! I'm so glad I don't retain the... I have a continue? Oh, thank God. Don't fuck it up. You give me a continue with 2 lives. You know what that means? I just wasted 2 lives entering the level. This is like one of those times where, you know, it's really important to just watch for the pattern instead of just jumping. Keith just jumps. Oh God! That was legitimately terrifying. Give me that. I need that. For the stupid thing I'm about to do. I had dreams about this game, like, going backwards on the first level and winding up at the end of the game. And then the princess is like, oh, you saved me. I'm like, you know what? No, I fucking cheated. But you know what? Sure. Sure I did. Okay, oh, fuck this. Fuck this. No way. No thanks. Is there a fucking... Can I get some more, No? Are you unforgiving whore? No, fuck that. I'm not risking anymore. Hold on. Is there, there. Jump. 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 This is like fucking spawned by the devil. Oh, this fucking guy. Hold on. He's gonna suck the balls. I remember this shit. I remember this shit very vividly as being my next, Please, die. Kill yourself. Please, no. There you go. The next, bane of my goddamn existence! Thank you. Thanks for the mushroom. Not gonna do a fucking bit of difference. Yeah, well. Check this one out. I'm a fucking pro at this game. Yeah, fuck you. Eat shit. I legitimately, you know what? I'm fucking very scared about this shit, and I do not want to do anything over again. So you know what? That's right. I'm gonna use save states, because I'm a bitch. I'm a bitch who uses fucking cheating and save states. Doesn't know how to speak English without lisping, apparently. Alright. It's in door number 3. Was it a spider thing? I think it was one of those jumping spider things. Yeah, it was. You're a bitch, by the way. Okay, lives, lives. Go for the lives. Go for the lives. Put this on my keyboard like a jape. Alright. Ah! Alright, well. I guess that's better than nothing. This is fucking weird. With these beings that jump around and won't die that I thought were, like, the Wendy's fucking mascot. And then I looked in the book and it's like, that's not the Wendy's mascot at all. It's like some old fucking Indian dude who's like, won't fucking die. This was the fucking level. That was imported directly from Japan. Can these guys die? I think they can. Oh! Okay, fuck you then. I think if you shot him like a million times, there's like 20 fireballs or some shit. Let's test that theory right now. Okay, fucker. Damn you! Oh. Never mind, there's only two. Apparently. Can you jump? Yeah, it was two. Alright. So my, you know. Childhood was a lie again. No god! Did it? Good. That's a good hitbox on that goddamn piranha plant there, guys. Meanwhile, my hitbox is like to the pixel. Unforgiving and to the pixel. Oh! Song about that called Call It To The Pixel. Are any of these, alright. I remember these fuckers wouldn't come out unless you were like right up close to them. Come on. I need a fucking... Oh, that was dumb. That's one of those stupid things that I do. That I shouldn't do. But I do anyway. I love you, Janet. Better. God damn it. I'll play this fucking game for you. You know what? God damn it. It's fucking undermining my authority. It's bullshit. I'm stressed out. I'm triggered. I need a safe state. Don't, please don't lag. Okay. Oh, this was that fucking goddamn part that I told you about. Loser. I'm not a fucking loser. I'm a winner, alright? Just depends on how you look at me. Oh, you fucking loser.
You're a loser. Okay.
You dropped your phone, loser.
I'm a loser.
Come on.
I'm in denial about it.
Give me the money. Oh, yeah, I remember this wall of bullshit. Oh! Run your head into a bullet. Oh yeah, I remember this fucking... Oh no, this is not good. Bad shit happened here. Never mind. Can you have me? Gimme! Gimme! I can see an entire army of fucking stressed out Marios jumping for that goddamn... One... Oh! What the shit? Okay, that's a thing. Entire army of Marios jumping for that one up. Shut up. Oh yeah, I remember this shit. It's like, these guys are indestructible and you guys are gonna fucking have 15 million of them fucking come after me right now. Are you fucking serious? Alright, need a 3 up. A 14 up. Dude, oh. Please? No, please? God, fucking damn it. Alright, but bullshit fucking lies. On the end of this fucking door. Oh, Mario returns to Japan. Yeah, I think that's very fucking racist, you know. There are other countries. Ooh! Oh no. Give me! Oh! You fucking asshole! You jape! You bitch! That was a big fuck you from the game. I didn't like that very much. I did not appreciate that. It was unappreciated. Fully. Can we get some, No? Alright. I'm just waiting for one of these fucking... Oh, no. Ah! See, I knew that was gonna happen. I'm like, I'm not even letting this happen. And then I go, oh, look, I'm gonna let this happen. And sure as shit, it fucking happened. I think the continues were the only thing that ever got me through this fucking game. Don't you fucking come back around. This is where the patience... Ooh! Lick the piranha plant, Mario. Lick it. This is one of those patience things, isn't it? Of which I have not... I remember this. Oh god, this is not fucking my Ooh! This is the only forgiveness I got as a child is when I died, they removed the enemies from the screen I was on. It was probably only for purposes of goddamn loading the level so that you wouldn't glitch out or some shit. No, can you get the thing and kill everyone? Okay. Hey, guys, you wanna watch me die when I'm invincible? Well, there you go. Don't. Probably study the movement patterns of these goddamn platforms a little better. No, that was dumb. Going back. Can I make that? Yeah, I can. Alright, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do here. Tokyo Drift! Just play it safe as fuck. Are those the same textures? Yeah, they are. Ooh! I fucking knew you were gonna lose some nuts on that one, Mario. I'll be a patient. Okay, here we go. I'm calling in for cheats. I am not fucking gonna go back and redo this shit again. Oh, you fucking motherfucker. Yeah, that's not the point. If I didn't, I'd be back to square one. So that just gives me even more stress loading this goddamn save back up. Going, you know what? All you need to do is fuck up just once. That's it. Alright. Get me the fucking three up, please. Alright. So far, so good. Did you want to listen in on this, Janet?
No.
Oh, well. Two is better than one. Oh, this is fucking... This is the last level here. Kill the fucking chickens, please. Okay, so it doesn't matter what button you press. They're gonna shoot the thingy. Now this is gonna... This is a double boss battle. It's the fucking... I don't remember what the guy in the cloud was called. Can you shoot the bullets? No. Grab it! Grab it! Oh! Okay. Didn't they do a cheat? Hold on. Oh, no, it's gotta be frame perfect. I just fucking screwed my frame! Where he hid outside of the... box. Oh, no, I guess I can't do that because I'm stupid. Are you fucking... For speedruns, they hide outside... Oh! Oh, you motherfucker. Continue, please? Yeah? Please? Nope. Fucking save it. Load it. I swear to God, I'm not doing this fucking shit over again. That's it. I logged so many goddamn hours in this game growing up, it's not even funny. I'm sure as fuck not gonna log any more than I have to. And I know it's fun to watch me be frustrated and fucking get pissed off, but you know what? No. Sorry. Don't need additional stress. Okay. That's useless. Okay. Yeah. Good. Why do we watch the YouTuber? Because he cheats? No. So if you get a mushroom when you already have a flower, does it cancel out the flower? What would you say, Janet? I feel like I should save my bullets. And know I have infinite bullets, but you know, I'm gonna run into a situation. Why the fuck did I even have that flower? I should have got a 3-up. Would have been so much more useful to me at this point in time. No, no, get that! Oh, god damn it! Alright, well, that didn't work. Not only did you not get the life. Oh, you fucking fuck, fuck, fuck. Which one is the most fucking recent one, so I can just go straight from there. You will, however, be forced to watch me do this section over and over again. That's as far as I'm willing to go. We're going for a 3-up, Mario, okay? We need a 3-up. Come on, hurry up. Need the 3. Yes. Should I do a shift? Okay, Don't pay me. Oh! Fuck you, goddamn bird. Fucking bird. Which one was it? Nope. That one, what is it? Give it. Ah. Gimme. God fucking damn it, dude. I'm so impressed on how I can collect items to immediately use them and waste them. Can you give me that? Can I have that? No? Thanks. Good. That's good. No? No? Oh, you fucking goddamn bird. It's called the train wreck theorem. Is this fucking mouth in the way? Is this level ever gonna fucking end? Oh, goddamn. Alright. Alright, rogues. We're going to kill the Death Star. Pick your targets and go. Nope, not gonna make that one. Probably could have. That's the fucking sad thing. Just shoot. Fucker. Gimme. Fuck you. And you. The sad thing is there's probably some goddamn mushrooms in all these. Can I hit this, please? Yep. I remember the satanic fucking thing here. The walls? No thanks. I need all these fucking coins. No, no! Alright, okay. Maybe not all of them. I'll take just... the amount I was given was fine. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Please, sir. Don't let me die here, sir. I'm gonna do a jape. Are you okay with the audio not being played, Janet? You don't want to hear me as the Mario fucking dies. Is this the part with the fists? Yes. God damn it. Let me in. Oh, here we go. This is the fucking cloud guy. Can I not die, please? Thank you. Bullets. Many bullets is the key here. Oh, yes. Look at that shit. Tatanga, fuck you. I remember there was a pattern to this shit. And then once I figured out what the pattern was, I'm like, oh, this is fucking easy. Oh, maybe not. Just keep shooting. Don't even look at him. Just avoid this shit. And then that happens. What you see now is what I saw for the first time when I was in a car on the 15 freeway in the dark of night playing this fucking game by the light of the people behind me. The quest is over there.
Questa over there.
Get in the fucking spaceship. The pimpin' spaceship. He programmed all of the game. There was another one too. He helped a little bit named T. Haradara. Da 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 da. His title done by H. Matsusuka. As I butcher all the names on the shed, the sound that you hear is Ayatanaka. H. Tanaka. And someone named Amida did something. M. Yananaka. Designed again by Mashimo. All together now, three people made this game. Special thanks to Taki for getting us goddamn takeout while we made this shit. Izushushi Nagakati made this fucking game too. Don't know what he did, we didn't write it down. He was just there. And Kaino Nishawashazadi was also there too. He did something. I think he count the change, or maybe he put the fucking screw into the cartridge and sent it out to Lane. The fucking end. Well, thank you all for taking this fucking wonderful voyage with me and this lovely fucking shit. Wasn't you had to beat the game twice and then you got some kind of a fucking special bullshit? Well, that's not gonna happen. Game over to forever. Fuck out of the way, goddamn cans. Alright, so that's it. That's enough of this shit. That's probably the last time in my existence I'll ever play this game again. I had to lay it down to rest, I guess. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do now. It's probably something torturous because the wife is giving me those fuck you eyes. Well, what are you eating? What is that? That's metal. Take that out of your mouth. Any final words for this shit?
You're so fucking weird.
Yeah.
Gamer. Over to.
Racist.
Come on.